So Charles, are able to complete what so often seems to be elusive, a shutout in the NFL. And maybe what's fitting is they ended the game on the field, that defensive unit on the field. What an exclamation mark.
And probably felt like they could go another 60 minutes without anyone putting points on the board against them. That's the confidence you gain throughout when you're pitching a shutout. And they're going to leave the stadium feeling like they're all 10 feet tall.
So for the Steelers, they keep on rolling 10-0 now to start the year. And they'll head back home next week to take on the Atlanta Falcons. Meanwhile, for the Bills, it was a game they really needed as they drop back to 4-6. And they'll get a chance to redeem themselves next week at home against the Chicago Bears. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew here at EA Sports, I'm Brandon Gordon saying so long, everybody.